Eyewitness News moving back to Providence now, where testimony is expected to continue today in the trial of four Providence police officers accused of assault in a federal lawsuit. Christopher Santos claims that in June of 2008, the officers pushed him through a glass window, stomped on his head, then hit him when he was taken to the police station. Defense lawyers say Santos punched the window himself because he was angry he couldn't get into two nightclubs and filed the lawsuit to make some money.